The UK karting for me is one of the best. I mean, you've got quality drivers all round.
Yeah, there's a lot of competition, so I've got to make sure I'm focused for this race and all the races for the season.
The British Championship is really one of the hardest I've ever raced in. For anyone, it really is a good learning experience, and although it's a bit emotional sometimes, it's good for the driver.